I'm getting too many half-finished projects laying around all over the place. So, I need to finish some things up. And one of them is my paper tube canvases that I've been working on or preparing to work on. I've been rolling the tubes. And I want these canvases to go, they're going to go on the wall with the canvas that I did that had the fabric, you know, the baked painted fabric. And I can't decide if I want two or three. And it's hard to make a decision because we're buying new furniture and I don't know what we're going to have and where it's, how it's going to be arranged. So I'm just not sure. I think I'm going to start out with two because I'm not sure that I have enough tubes for three of them. I have three canvases that are this size, but I'm going to start with two. And they're going to hang like this, but I don't think I can get my camera. Let me see if I can adjust my camera so that I can get it in frame like this. Hang on. Okay, did that do it? Well, almost. Close enough. For the painting, it doesn't matter. I can turn them either way. But I want to paint a background on them that will look good with these sitting on top. And I'm not really sure what color I want that to be. I'm thinking somewhere along that kind of sunny yellow. But then this orange, where'd it go? This orange is pretty too. I don't know. I pulled out the same paints that I used on my fabric so that, you know, they would kind of go together. And I'm going to turn this over on the back and put some of these colors on just to kind of see what they look like before I put them on the actual front. They'll look a little different because the canvas is primed on the front side but not on the back. Oh, that's okay. I just want an idea. Okay, that's pretty. I think it's going to be a little too dark, though. Oh, that's weird. It's because it's dried. These De La Rowney, whatever these are, it's their student paints. Oh, the lids are awful. Absolutely awful. They break. They don't stay on. Okay, that's a little closer to what I was thinking. It might be pretty. And then I'm wondering if maybe I could do a little bit of this too. This is a fluid, like a fluid acrylic. Oh, it's kind of, I'm doing it wrong. Ha ha, there we go. Come on, I just don't want it to pour out. Oh, that is pretty. Let's see about this one. Oh, that may be too green. It's too green, but I've got another, I've got a Salo turquoise. Let's see what it looks like. Looks a lot like that one, huh? Okay, so either one of those, but not the Salo green. Maybe some, this is cadmium red hue, kind of like that. Oh dear. See, and I wanted to keep it kind of simple so that the tubes would pop off of it. I may have a little trouble doing that. All right, let's just see what I can do. Thank you. I think I've got these like I want them. Yeah, I know you can't see them all, but I'll get good pictures when they're all done. I don't know that they're going to hang side by side, but just in case they do, I made them sort of make sense. And I like it.